Please be seated. Thank you. President, my lords, ladies, and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that I welcome you to Commemoration 2014. On the 23rd day of October 1945, His Majesty, the late King George VI, and Her Majesty, the late Queen Elizabeth, honoured with their presence our celebration of the 100th anniversary of the foundation of the Royal College of Chemistry, a forerunner of the Imperial College. The governors of the college resolved that this event should be commemorated each year by an assembly of the governors, the rector, the professors, the readers, the lecturers, and those in statu populari as an act of homage to our visitor, the reigning sovereign. This would serve as a mark of gratitude for all those who have helped the college, and as a sign of personal rededication to the pursuit of knowledge in science and engineering and their application to the well-being of mankind. We meet today to recognise the outstanding achievements of students of the college in all their endeavours, in sporting triumphs, artistic and musical excellence, cultural diversity, volunteering and enthusiasm, as well as in academia. Yet in doing so, may today's graduates also acknowledge that you not only have enormous potential to contribute towards taking mankind forward, but that you also shoulder the burden of expectation created by the achievements of those who came before you. Our time as students was, and never will be, solely for academia or achievement, but also to find ourselves, to immerse ourselves in university life, and make a generally positive contribution to college. In future years, ours will be the shoulders that future graduates stand upon. So let us now remember all those who have served the college from its beginning, in counsel and in deeds, and in particular, our founder, His Royal Highness Albert, the Prince Consort. Let us rededicate ourselves in humility to seeking the truth, to the pursuit of natural knowledge, and to the application of this knowledge to the service of our fellow men and women in all parts of the world. Gloriet Collegium Imperiali, God save the Queen.
Chair, members of court and council, members of the university, graduands, medalists and honorees, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. It is my honor as the new president of Imperial College London to welcome you to Commemoration Day 2014. Today is one of the most important days at Imperial. We are here to applaud the success of our graduands, to encourage them in the pursuit of their dreams, and to wish them lives full of fulfillment and happiness. Graduands, this is your day. It is your day to celebrate and share with your family, friends, and supporters. Enjoy this moment and remember it forever. As you walk across the stage of this inspiring and historic hall, you will be celebrating tremendous achievement. I hope that you take all that you have learned and experienced at Imperial College and put it to work for yourself, your family, your community, and the world. You have been challenged during your time here. Your professors had high expectations of you. They are rigorous. They are demanding. At times, perhaps, you were challenged to what seemed like the very limit of your capabilities. But you met and exceeded those challenges and expectations. You left here stronger and more confident. Use that confidence to take risks and be creative. Have the strength to be appropriately and productively stubborn when circumstances demand it. Your experience and capabilities will serve you well. The demands of the world are daunting, and we need well-educated leaders like you who can develop the new approaches, the clever solutions, and the compelling ideas that will guide our future. You have role models in the Imperial graduates who have gone before you. There are many, many examples. Here are but two. Elsie Widdowson was one of the first women to receive a Bachelor of Chemistry at Imperial College in 1928. Dr. Widdowson's research changed our understanding of nutrition to the benefit of people across the globe. Her work with her colleague, Robert McCants, formed the basis of wartime rationing, and she was one of the scientists consulted in the diets to remedy the effects of starvation suffered by concentration camp victims. Andreas Mogensen graduated in 1999 with a master's in aeronautical engineering. He had the courage to be part of an international team of six astronauts who lived underground for a week exploring a cave system in Sardinia. Then he participated in a mission to the Aquarius Undersea Research Laboratory. And next year, he will be launched to the International Space Station as the first Danish astronaut. Today, you become one of those alumni. You are the inspiration of and embodiment of what we do at Imperial. You join 170,000 fellow alumni who carry the common bond of an Imperial education. You have the opportunity to inspire others to follow in your footsteps and to make the world a better place. In addition to leading the world with new approaches, the clever solutions, and the compelling ideas that will determine the future, I hope you will keep your love of learning. Today you become a graduate, but your learning has only just begun. You can take inspiration from your award-winning professors, such as Ten Fasi in the Department of Medicine, who said recently in an interview about her Lifetime Achievement Award, quote, "Throughout my research career, I have felt like an explorer with a desire to discover. It's like following a trail. Almost every day, we find something new and revealing and biologically relevant. And there is still so much to discover," end quote. There is much more to discover. Maintain your curiosity, remain open to new ideas, and look for new challenges. As you move forward, you will find Imperial College advancing too. So please, as alumni, keep in touch, come back to visit us, and inspire the next generation of students with your stories. And I think that you will be inspired by the great developments at Imperial College London. Congratulations.
President and Chair, I beg leave to present those who have received awards within the Faculty of Natural Sciences. The names will be announced by the head of the Department of Chemistry designate, Professor Alan Armstrong, the head of the Department of Life Sciences, Professor Murray Selkirk, the head of Department of Mathematics, Professor Richard Craster, and the head of the Department of Physics, Professor Jordan Nash. Due to the large number of graduates being presented today, may I ask the audience to reserve applause to prize winners and until the end of the group.
Associates of the Royal College of Science and First Degrees of the University, Bachelors of Science from the Department of Chemistry. Isayad Benitez Cabral. Amira Bershon. Xavier Chi Wesen. Awarded the Governor's Prize, Estella Chin Ning. Mulin He, Yuki He, William Joyce, Shi Ying Yi Li, Yong Ya Lo, Jennings Mong Si Yu, Yudao Qin, Venosha S.S. McCadron. Awarded the Department of Chemistry Prize, Larissa Kung Fung Si. Sharon Su. Awarded the HVA Briscoe Prize in Inorganic Chemistry, Sebastian Studley. Chan Wen Tan. Awarded the Department of Chemistry Prize, Yong Ren Tan. Awarded the Department of Chemistry Prize, Kaini Te. Lisa Theodolidis. Henry Tooley. David Vilf. Ting Man Wu. Yu Yun Zhu. Achutan Balasingham. Jesse Maya Felix. Alexander Ayrton, Lawrence Small, Haytin Yeo, Afraz Ahmad, Fiona Cameron, Anthony Achandi, Sajni Shah, James Ho Lee, Mohammed Mohammed Sufiri, Masters in Science from the Department of Chemistry, Rio Zagahi, Daniel Bisley, awarded the Joachim Steinke Prize for Organic or Polymer Chemistry, Olivia Boyd, Matt Brock, Carolina Lopez Vieira, Meng Chen, Yudan Chen, Oliver Connor, James Cronshaw, Peter Crosby, Jade Damon, Daniel Davis, James Davis, Samuel Dunn, Michael Floyd, Angus Francis Coleman. Awarded the Evans Medal in Inorganic Chemistry, Duncan Fraser. James Goxaran. James Goodchild. Rachel Gregory. Julius Guth. Awarded the Evans Medal in Inorganic Chemistry, Andrew Hall. Jabida Henna, Yinkun Ho, Christopher Kay, Dongwei Kim, James Lam, Samantha Lau, awarded the Department of Chemistry Prize and the Francis Micklethwaite Prize, Lana Lee. Alice Heyman Leung, Shuk Kwan Leung, Jackie Chun Kei Leung, Selena Leung, Yongjia Lin, Luke Lombardo, Ferdinand Liu, awarded the John McCombie Prize, Catherine Liu. Leila Maloof, Adam Munro, Jonathan Robson, Rebecca Rowe, awarded the Department of Chemistry Prize, Philip Chevest. Tony Semmons, Jonathan Shute, Weihee Tang, Xiaoji Chan, awarded the Department of Chemistry Prize, Aaron Trowbridge. Nicholas Hoichak Sang, James Sim, Simen Wang, Wenmin Zhu, Ni Yi, Alexander Gray, Hujun Liu, Genevieve Pugh, Jessica Bevan, Ellen Juncker, Bethan Matthews, Nisha Mistry, Vivian Tang, James Hayward, Anna Mazina, Ada Onwabiko, Mariko White, Jinyi Yu, awarded the Department of Chemistry Prize, Alexander Aina. Samuel Bevan, Nathan Fitzpatrick, James Hales, Cameron Jellett, Christopher Roberts, Theo Suter, awarded the Francis Micklethwaite Prize and the Governor's Prize, Victoria Walpole. Robert Garnett, Lucy Binfield, Caroline Wood, Yiting Ye, Lucinda Batchelor, Diane Lees, Christian Franke,
Bachelors of Science from the Department of Life Sciences, James Alden, Omar Amjad, Eleftherios Apostolakis, Paul Jan Baranowski, William Beckman, Rachel Belben, Sarah Bishop, Nathaniel Carpentier, Charlotte Chung, Richard Clifton, Isaac Coleman, Julia Di Lorenzo, Amy Elphick, Hanwei Fang, Bathsheba Gardner, Kitty Graham, Heather Grant, Fabian Gress, April Hartley, Fiona Hartley, Amira Hassan, Max Heaver, Peter Higgins, Sarah Huang, Zoe Hudson, Matthew Jarvis. Awarded the Convener's Prize, Rachel Cam Kai Lin. Bilal Khan. Margarita Kobniski. Sam Lacey, Henry Lawrence and Schaefer, Tracy Leung, Alexander Lloyd Simpson, Guan Ji Lo, Eleonora Lubenko, Sophia Beatrix Moiko Maiguma Wilson, Hao Yin Jasper Mack, Ruben Margerison, Francis McFadden, Amy McIntosh, Jessica Mears, Saul Moore, Sean Morgan, Sarah Morris, Piran Oliver, Suluchana Omwenga, Glenn Ostachini, Jen O, Yerim Hannah Park, Yechan Park, Emily Parr, Emma Pearl, Abby Phillips, Thomas Powell, Sharmila Rana. Awarded the Conveners Prize, India Renzihausen. Jack Richardson, Julian Robinson, Layla Royal Davis, Harriet Rumgay. Awarded the Conveners Prize, Johanna Sophie Sagawe. Raghavendra Selvam. Awarded the James Prize of the New Phytological Trust, Yan Shao. Jasmine Sharp Higgins. Sheikh Barnan. Lydia Sheldrake. Awarded the Conveners Prize and the June Mahon Memorial Prize, Emma Sherling. Awarded the Conveners Prize, Anya Smart. Julia Smith. Tatiana Solovieva. Isaac James Stoppard. Thomas Swart. Emily Taruili. Awarded the Conveners Prize and the Governor's Prize, Marianne Teo. Timothy Charles Thomas. Awarded the Conveners Prize and the Forbes Memorial Medal, Mayran Abaloma Yu. Pauline Vascu. Maria Voronkov. Lucy Walters. Luke Wally. Maxim Wilkinson. Stanford Xiaojing Xu. Lauren Byrne. Milana Shapira. Irina Chemshirova. Elizabeth Daisy Chen. Roxanne Gardiner. Awarded the Conveners Prize, Elias Ulrich Hamida. Awarded the Conveners Prize, Laura Kaur. Peggy Luong. Alexander Maxfield. awarded the Conveners Prize and the Murray Prize in Physiology, Christopher Richardson. Xenia Spencer Milnes. Catherine Townsend. William Wilson. Kwok Kwan Che. Michael Massam. Bowie Joe. Michaela Illy. Alibek Kruglikov. David Pereira. Guan Yip. Henry Aubrey. Ian Bauer. Alexandra Easter. Alexandra Hamilton. Ayako Mori. Olufunbi Olowolafe. Javen Rahiman. Priya Singham. Awarded the ICBS Prize for Best Overall Performance in Joint Honours, Rohith Sankaranini. Harry Truitt. Julia Gabrielli. Adrian McGrath. Thomas Bell. Ilhan Baratlu. Jessica Clark. Matthew Horton. Amy Humphreys. Emily Leitonen. Samuel Mead. Tabassum Mujtaba. Lucy Olif. Rohan Raval. Rebecca Salen. Abby Sims. Rositsa Stoichkova. Joel Shutwun. Noor Shafika Haji Jaffrey. Benjamin Lester. Merva Suhan Zaden. Awarded the Conveners Prize, Ji-Yoon An. Vlad Anton. Michelle Anthony. Sophie Austin. Hannah Beasley Suffolk. Awarded the C. Ewart Stickings Memorial Prize, Jan Botoff. Daniel Brooks. Awarded the Conveners Prize, Abigail Brownbridge. Elana Bryan. Lauren Cameron. Grace Kar Yao Chan. Haoqing Chu. Stephanie Constantinou. Awarded the C. Ewart Stickings Memorial Prize and the Conveners Prize, Sam Cooper. Sylvia Davey. Tabassum Dungawala. Misha Emery. Luca Forgioni. Amrita Ghosh. Yi Hui Go. Emily Haggerty. Ying Chen Hei. Christina Hogg. Sean Hurley. Hannah Jago. Shyam Kanzaria. James Costin. Roxuda Lai. Alexander Lambrianos. Hugo LaRose. Christopher Lazenbat. Kwang Hyun Lee. Oscar Leung. Charmaine Lee. Lan Luo. Sabrina Malena. Aya Mehta. Emily Metcalf. Neem Murshed. Holly Peacock. Piawat Pifathananuth. Gemma Pilcher. Camilla Popel. Charles Powell. Maithree Raman. Awarded the Convener's Prize, Elizabeth Tian Rigby. Afika Rizal. Sam Roberts. Amy Salter. Gerard Shallow. Joshua Simcock. Awarded the Laurent Bonomo Prize, Sarah Simmons. Grace Singh. Imogen Smith. Jeffrey So. Vishnu Srinivasan. Chawadi Shriprasert. Rachel Chuk Lam Song. Theo Susanto. Awarded the Convener's Prize, Janice Tam. Ki Hui Tan. Abigail Tiratumjaron. Karishma Topiwali. Awarded the Beloff Chain Prize and the Convener's Prize, Dominika Volanska. Rui Wong. Yao Hing Yi Michelle. Gus Zimmerman. Kristala Constantinou. Campo Ha. Awarded the Convener's Prize, Bhakti Mistry. Patricia Pascual Vargas. Elena Perez Valle. Awarded the Convener's Prize and the Governor's Prize, Lee Sewell. Richard Juan Yip Yim. Juliet Chupin. Lawrence DeLucy Kubisa. Awarded the Gabriel Ferez Prize, Stephanie Norwood. Christian Jakenfelds. Joshua Lansdell. Jinipa Panyawuthikrai. Julia Aubert. Luke Barron. Bryony Bishop. Richard Bowers. Jack Hewitt. Wilf Kimberley. Ryan Lawler. Tristan McKee. Kathleen McManus, Vijal Maraji, Ho Chi Pan, Alma Popescu, Adam Turnbull, Ahmad Abdul Fattah, Cheche Abdullah, Yang Masha Chen, Josephine Anne Mon Yi Chu, Naman Jain, Shui Han Lim, Dana Mariappan, Sasai Rangsi Chamraz, Hamza Sharmi, Tan Keng Wei, Yor Bia, Ageliki Vasiliu, Chris Wayne, Anna Wayner, Alexander Beaton, Bruce Sue,
Bachelors of Science from the Department of Mathematics, Holly Armstrong, Serena Bagria, Frederick Barker, George Bungie, Christophorus Byros, Eduardo Cavallazzi, Hu Yin Chan, Yuan Ying Cheng, Kelvin Hai Tung Chung, Wei Sum Chung, Yu Hon Chung, Yu Yen Cho, awarded the Sparks Prize, Anna Iwa Chu Mai, Dee Dai, awarded the Sparks Prize, Neha Ded Akia, William Diman, Yang D, Maximilian Egel, Satsral Enkabaya, San Yue Feng, Teng Yi Gun, Harley Golding, Harry Gulliver, Olivia Hendry, John Hogan, Pan Hu, Daniel Hughes, Ajaz Hussein, Min Su Jiang, Tommy Jiang, Thomas Jones, Tajmeet Kalra, Joseph Kantses, awarded the Gloucester Research Limited Prize, Ho Chung Leon Law, Cheng Wei Li, He Seung Lee, Shiki Lai, Yu Ming Lim, Bei Ming Liu, Feng Yu Liu, Yula Kni Logaswaran, Bhavini Luha, Johannes Lutseya, Lawrence Ma, Sophia Mahmoud. Awarded the Ken Allen Prize, Taha Ahmed Malik. Dan Luke Middlecoat. Awarded the Gloucester Research Limited Prize, Katsena Miskurudu. Alessandro Morico. Ashvini Nadaraja. Hinlong Pang. Awarded the Ken Allen Prize, Panayotis Pantelidis. Brooke Porter. Awarded the Gerald Whitrow Prize, Tanvi Raji. Amarpal Raju. Leah Rashid. Nicholas Reed. Awarded the Gloucester Research Limited Prize, Callum Skeen. Lydia Mireille Skyus. Daniel Smith. Lynn Tan. John Tarrant. Jusu Tereva. Beverly Wei Man Tsang. Yun Sheng Tu. Fernando Verda. Jeffrey Wan. Rulian Wang. Matthew Work. Chin Tzu. Kinyi Tsang. Daniel Zucker. Awarded the Governor's Prize, Andrea Dotto. Renata Picciotto. Timothy Westwood. Awarded the Ken Allen Prize, Mohammed Faiz Zulbadi. Justin Fung. Yin Long Leong. Awarded the Derek Moore Memorial Prize, Ching Ho Justin Ung. Maygal Virapura. Frederick Chan. Su Wei Chong. Zai Hui Gao. Ying Yan Gu. George Lee. Yuxi Liu. Tim Fung Wong. Yifan Cao. Georgiana Chan. Bingzi Chen. Lin Ying Chen. Yao Bin Chen. Yi Xian Chen. Jian Chen Fu. Ya Gao. Yu Tong Gu, Jason Chi Kit He, Xing Yang Ho, Zhou Hu, Huang, who are you? Timothy Hui, Ji Jiang, Arthur Cotley Tsi King, Chi Wei Liao, Wing Hua Lernji, Rosanna Levy, Bing Yua Li, Xiao Lin, Yin Lin, Salio Luo, Ashling Su Quan Man, Mohammed Halim Zin, Jing Jing Pan, Chi Chi, Tian Cheng Ren, Tian Hui Yan Ren, Peter Schindler, Shen Sui Chan, Felix Shi, Hon Sit, Ming Yi Sun, Wen Fei Sun, Thomas G. Xiong Tsai, Yu Hin Tam, Chun Yi Andre Wong, Chu Shi Jiang, Lai Ting Tzu, Bei Lu Tzu, Yan Ping Yang, Ho Man Horace Yu, Karen Zhang, Ying Cao, An Chi Zhu, Yun Zhu, awarded the Hyman Levy Memorial Prize, Hanning Zhu. Yinzi Zhu, Olivia Mann, Ramzi El Kazan, Alexander Hassan, Masters in Science from the Department of Mathematics, Tommy Alieri, Ben Ashby, awarded the Institute of Mathematics and its Applications Prize, Christopher Aspinall. Awarded the Royal College of Science Association Prize, Paul Beaumont. Brendan Russell. Jason Brown. Samuel Brzezicki. Rudolph Chow. Kalim Kon Kaulasar. Awarded the Gloucester Research Limited Prize, Nancy Edge. Thomas Harold Emmett, Jacob Gillespie, Samuel Goneshaw, awarded the LBG Prize, Maria Graney, Adrian Grunberg, awarded the Gloucester Research Limited Prize, Jamie Hammett, Jennifer Yinan He, awarded the Institute of Mathematics in its Applications Prize, Alex Holmes. Jonathan Hume, Kyle Johnson, Arshad Kamal, Raul Kemper, Aliyah Khalid, awarded the Gloucester Research Limited Prize, Carlisle King, Karavi Lapranatha, Piotr Maslankiewicz, Matilda Monastis, Jonathan Morrow. Awarded the Scorex Prize, Samaya R. Muga, Declan Murphy. Awarded the Chris Champion Prize, Steve Ndumbwe, Kevin Pan, Ashara Peris, Ravi Popat, Aman Paraja, Claire Ribello, Ryan Roberts, Matthew Scales, Stephen Smith. Awarded the IBM Prize for Pure Mathematics, Misha Steinmetz, James Webb, Yao Yu Tzu, Benjamin Chadwick, James Hookham, Madeline Wybrow, Simon Appensadler, Alexander Bates. Awarded the Governor's Prize, Georgios Shilovopoulos. Tina Liu, Hugo Paquet, Alexandru Panu, Julian Sutherland, Yashi Wang, Pak Han Ryan Wong. Awarded the Governor's Prize and the Lance Ware Mensah Award, Navid Nabiju. Benjamin Lee.
Bachelors of Science from the Department of Physics, Simeon Balson Jones, Barnaby Bellwood Howard, Oscar Voschik, James Bauer, James Burgess, Dei Chen, Tim Child, Jia Bei Chong, Tanaka Da Silva, Neha Devi Dunua, Oliver Firuzan, Thomas Geiler, Maximilian Hunter, Benjamin Jenkins, Ling Xiao Jin, Anthony Johnson, Nicole Kay, Sungjung Kim, James Kimber, Aaron Leahy, Andrew Leung, Dimitrios Lysenko, Ann Kwai On Ma, Joshua Maxey, Simon Mitchell, Jack Neal, Jack Peacock,
Natalie Prescott. Barrett Shaw. Michael Stenzel. Matty Stithos. Zong Yin Tan. Margot Tirol. Christopher Whittem. Diane Yilam Wong. Alice Yang. Wei Cheng Yap. Young Dae Yoon. Usman Zafar. Gideon Ahrens. Cleven Chia. Dominic Curry. Awarded the Governor's Prize, Emilien Dupont. Leslie Lum. Wendy Weiying Lim. Charlotte Lowe. Michaelis Michalidis. Isabel Nicholson. Andres Oliveras. Wangwei Daniel Teo. Patrick Tunney. Zoe Vallis. Jeremiah Vocaturo. Thomas Wells. Amanda Brill. Andreas Shianios. Apostolia Tasudi. J. Wan Hong. C.G. Tan. Alexander Norman. Zoot Warren. Ming Chen. Masters in Science from the Department of Physics. Mohsin Ali. Elizabeth Allen. Christian Brahms. Liam Brown. David Casey. Thomas Clayson. Benjamin Corcoran. James Cox. Joshua Day. Maritza de Souza. James Derrick. Charles Edwards. Ryan Ehlers. Alice Faulkner. Samuel Falls. Thomas Fletcher. Adam Fox. Emily Fulham. Nunu Falcoa Icunha. Jonathan Hardesty. Alan Harris. Rupert Hart. Hikmat Hassan. Kirsten Hay. Jonathan Holship. Chloe Houghton. David Jones. Jitesh Joshi. William Carriage Johns. Bradley Kine. James Laidler. Henry Lake. Matthew Leake. Stephen Lennon. Sunju Lim. Jonathan Mace. Claire Malone. Connor Marsh. Emma McFadden. Lars Meinertsen. Andy Moore. Brent Morris. Thomas Parker. Ryan Perkins. Poppy Pinnock. Peter Quick. Jack Radcliffe. Gautam Raghunathan. Ben Robinson. Timothy Robinson. Will Robinson. Justus Schmidt. Amy Shirley. Jasminder Sidhu. Gil Stassen. Stephen Strain. Sione Summers. Sam Thomas. Cammy Van Hoffman. Alexander Van Roosel. Rosemary Ware. Sarah West. Daniela Weston. Edmund Wilkins. Lee Ian Williams. Khadija Yazdani. Bartholomew Andrews. Alexander Archer. Sophie Baker. Edward Balls. Eleanor Barton Kettleborough. Georgina Brooks. Sam Brown. Thor Bucking. Michele Calabresi. Francesca Capel. Gianluca Carnielli. Rachel Collins. Alexander Eggs. Holger Greff. Hannah Harrison. Arjun Jaya Sawal. Philippa Martinelli. Michael Murphy. William Prince. Alexander Robinson. Michael Thomas. Hannah Williams. Mateusz Zaruki. Faiz Ahmed. Andrew Atkinson. Kostas Marios Christoforou. Dariu Czustowicz. Jesse Dirk. Joshua Fremont. Louis Gall. David Govier. Jonathan Holland. Tom James. Hansen Kwan. Christian Lehner. Awarded the Calendar Prize, Basil Lim. Diana Lukacsi. Maciej Matuszewski. Awarded the Tesla Prize for Software, Jack Maxwell. Dennis McKeg. Noah Nathan. Mitchell Paul. Uther Shackerly Bennett. Awarded the Tesla Prize for Software, Edward Tasker. Jonas Verschuren. Alexander Whittle. Chun Yu Yu. Oliver Hamlet. Andreas Avram. Samuel Flynn. Benedict Wadsworth. Jennifer Rowe. Awarded the Gloucester Research Limited Prize, Casper de Costa Luis. Awarded the Tyndall Prize, Reuben Hill. Alexander Morton. Tom Wheeler.
presentation of outstanding achievement awards. I'm delighted to present the award for outstanding student achievement to an individual who has made a great contribution to the college and to the community. Few students can claim to have packed more into their undergraduate years than Caroline Wood. An exceptional and actively motivated student, Caroline graduated in June, the first student to complete a master's and an MSci in chemistry with a year in science communication, a degree that she actually helped to establish. She has made a profound contribution to student volunteering in the college, founding the Imperial Hub, which is now the focal point for student social action and environmental action. In November 2012, while still an undergraduate, she initiated the inaugural London Climate Forum. She brought together over 400 students and 30 speakers to the UK's largest student-led conference on climate change and sustainability. Caroline has worked tirelessly alongside the Imperial Outreach Department to help translate chemistry's research into workshops and resources to support sixth form students who have an aspiration to study chemistry. President, I'm delighted to present this worthy winner of the Outstanding Student Achievement Award, Caroline Wood. Wait for the gentlemen to organise themselves. I have to face the audience. Amongst the genuinely larger-than-life characters at Imperial, one that needs little by way of introduction is Ian Gillett. But that's not going to stop me. In his 24 years as safety director, Ian has been responsible for the health, well-being and enjoyment of hundreds, probably thousands of students. Those who've worked with Ian always speak of his passion for his work and his genuine interest in supporting and enabling student activities. Ensuring that the health and safety of students and staff does not impede their activities is a difficult balance to strike. Ian's desire to understand what students are trying to achieve and to help them do that within the scope of the health and safety legislation has gained him the trust and respect of the student community and has facilitated some of the most active, dare I say, adventurous student clubs in the country. His contribution to student life has gone beyond his role as safety director. Over the past decade, he has freely lent his exceptional photographic talents to the union to help document their activities. From fashion shows to varsity matches, Ian and his camera are present. Never spotted without one of his iconic bow ties, Ian's presence will be greatly missed now that he has retired. His immense support for the student experience and for the college is well deserving of this recognition. Dr. John Gibbons, at the end, stands down this year as postgraduate tutor in the Department of Mathematics after well over a decade of sensitive and committed work to support our students. It is therefore fitting to pause and celebrate the fundamental part he has played in many students' time at college, a role that is so active, it's apparently now been reallocated to no fewer than 6 people. The number of postgraduates in the department has doubled in the past 12 years. However, John has continued to act as a tutor for every one of them. Moreover, he has invested a great deal of his energy into social events, into poster forums, as opportunities for postgraduates to get to meet and to get to know each other. Regardless of the impact on his personal time, he has kept his door open to anyone in any kind of difficulty. And when those with difficulties have occurred, John has the patience, the compassion, and the calm approach that have been central to finding constructive outcomes for students. It's no surprise then that he is held in such high esteem by student cohorts. One person noting, and I quote, "I've been a student at other institutions of great standing, but I have never received such warm and professional treatment. I will for sure remember Dr. Gibbons, not only for his great academic standing, but also for the warmth of his personality." Rudiger Vyshotsky, for nearly a decade, Rudiger has played a role in leading the training and development of physical scientists and postgraduate students. Responsible for co-directing 2 masters in research courses, as well as the core management of the Institute of Chemical Biology Center for Doctoral Training, Dr. Vyshotsky has supported over 150 PhD students and 130 MRes students, seeing many of them to go on and occupy leading positions in academic institutions and research companies around the world. He has spearheaded countless innovations in student support, from a cohort mentoring scheme to a training program for collaboration in industry, as well as one-to-one interviews with all students in the Doctoral Training Center. A theme that runs throughout his work is the focus on building community across faculty and students and having responsiveness and time to listen to students. For him, pastoral care is at the core of his academic activities. No problem is too small, no challenge is too large. This dedication has earned him the admiration not only of his colleagues, but colleagues much further afield in institutions beyond Imperial, who will often invite him to share his know-how and his expertise to enable them to provide an Imperial standard of support for students. President, I am delighted to present to you the winners of the President and Rector's Medal in supporting the student experience and medals for excellence in pastoral care.
Today we honour a scholar of medical statistics and epidemiology who has made multiple significant contributions to the improvement of public health. Professor Sir Richard Peto of the University of Oxford is one of the foremost epidemiologists and clinical trialists of his generation. An Imperial alumnus who also studied at Cambridge, Sir Richard's work has included studies of the causes of cancer in general and of the effects of smoking in particular. He is also renowned for his contributions to the conduct and interpretation of large-scale prospective studies and the establishment of large-scale randomized trials of the treatment of heart disease, stroke, breast cancer, and several other diseases. He was instrumental in introducing combined meta-analyses of results from related trials that achieve uniquely reliable assessment of treatment effects, a technique now regarded as the gold standard. Moreover, Sir Richard's outstanding communication skills made a substantial contribution to heightened public awareness and understanding of the dangers of tobacco. Due to his Imperial roots, he has helped epidemiologists worldwide to apply their discoveries to save lives. Sir Richard is passionate about nurturing the next generation of scientists, people possibly in the hall today, and believes that to do so, we must allow them the freedom to be creative and work on the ideas that excite them in a way that is not constrained by bureaucracy. I therefore invite you, President, under the powers granted by the Council, to confer on Professor Sir Richard Peto an honorary degree, Doctor of Science, in recognition of his outstanding contribution to epidemiologic research and to the prevention of cancer and cardiovascular disease.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my delightful task to bring these proceedings to an end this afternoon. And I'd like to start by thanking those of you who've shaken our hands, that is the hands of myself, our President, Professor Alice Gast, our Provost, Professor James Stirling, and the head of the Natural Sciences Faculty, Professor Maggie Dalman, for not gripping our hands too tight. Maggie, the rest of us, are slightly dreading the next ceremony, which is the engineers, who believe that it's necessary to grip your hands extremely tightly. My task this afternoon is to say various thank yous, and I want to start with those people, both at the Albert Hall and at Imperial College, who've arranged today. You're the second of these ceremonies, there's a third one to come. Arranging all of that and making sure that it goes smoothly and is a great day for everybody is not a trivial task. So I'd like you first to thank all those who've organized today. I think our second thank you should go to Richard, the musicians and the choir, who've given us a wonderful backdrop to today's proceedings and kept us feeling cheerful and optimistic about the future. So can we thank all of them for providing that wonderful music? Now, our third thank you is to those people sitting on the tiers behind me, those who have had the privilege, the stress, the pleasure, sometimes the frustration, I've no doubt, of teaching you. And I think that you will wish to join me in thanking them for how they have helped you to get to today. Now, one of the wonderful things about Commemoration Day is the number of people, families in particular, and friends of our graduates who come from literally all over the world, around and right high up into the Albert Hall. And we would all like to thank you, because without you, none of our students would be here. You have given them love, support, encouragement, no doubt a bit of cash. And I'm sure that they, of all people, would wish to thank you for the help you've given them. And we know you're very proud, as we are, of what they have achieved, but they couldn't have done it without you. And my final thank you is to the stars of the today, those people who walked across this platform to recognize the end of this stage of their studies. Now, you've, as the President said in her address, you've worked pretty hard, challenged yourself and been challenged by others to get to this day. We're very proud of you as graduates of Imperial, because you are what makes the university. We've been proud of what you have achieved so far. We want in the future to know that we're going to be proud of what you achieve in the rest of your lives. And as Alice Gass said, please keep in touch with us. You are still part of the university, even if you're scattered around the world. So thank you. We are very proud of you.